Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. Final frame is underway here. Ray Ferraro is at ice level and gives us his analysis of the first two periods of play.
Minnesota's got to get their boots dirty a little bit here. They haven't had the puck enough. It's like they're around the perimeter of the game, but not inside it. Go get it. Hold it. Drive it to the net. It's the way back into the game.
A chance in front. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Hooked away as he went all in on that one. The Canucks will play it in their own end. Here's a short pass to McAvoy. And he slides it quickly to Miller. From the wing, it's moved to center. Broken up in the neutral zone by Bergeron. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. The Canucks have it now. Carries it across the line. Puts it on net. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
All alone! Oh, what a stop by the goaltender!
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go, and then the goalie makes a save.
Tosses it on to McAvoy. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to Garland. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by McAvoy. Great save by Demko. Quick feed to McAvoy. And a little body contact on that play. And this goal has really put the pressure on now. That's the physicality here. Nice zone entry from the left. Moves it to Berglander. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Pitlick's crossed the line and gained the zone. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Across the line from center. We got a delayed penalty coming up. That trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that.
Kill of the night here. There's not too much we should be concerned about. They know how to get things done. They can shut it down. This PK unit is ranked top 10 in the league, and let's just see what happens here.
Grabs the puck here in their own end. And the puck clears the zone. Spurgeon's moving the puck through his own zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. He says, let's get physical on that play. Demko's going to hang on for a whistle. Chance to reset here on the draw on this man advantage. Minnesota's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Big stop right there. Pass broken up. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Huberdeau. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. There's the double G in the game. The great glove save.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. That's a slash on that play. The referee's all over it. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. The Wild have to control their sticks better. They'll serve two for slashing in the meantime. As we get set for the face-off, a chance to see both teams in a little four-on-four action here.
Lots of puck support, four-on-four. Get over close to your players so you can move the puck quickly. See if you can catch the other guys out of position.
Well, save made by Anderson.
8 minutes, 25 seconds.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 2-0 is where we sit. The Canucks win the draw. Quick pass to Krieger. takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Garland. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Here they come on the rush. The Canucks take possession in the defensive end. And a strong physical collision on the play there. The Canucks will have a chance to go to work here on the man advantage after the penalty expired. Moves it quickly over to Eriksson Ek. Through center along the wing. Sends it in deep. Vancouver's going to play the puck from behind the cage. The Canucks carry it along the wall. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off.
Minnesota's played a really good game here. I like the way that they've checked. They've turned pucks over. Now they want to make something out of all this puck possession.
Lead pass ahead with the stop.
Anderson's played an excellent game. His save percentage has been really strong, as you might expect, but they just can't score at the other end.
Quick feed to Miller. Minnesota's looking to break out. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Stop that one.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Moves it to Aston Reese. Poked away in the defensive end. Hughes plays it now.
The Canucks have been outstanding defensively tonight. They haven't given up anything, and it shows on the scoreboard.
Minnesota's got a hold of it along the wall.
A thunderous collision. He could have used an airbag. He got thumped there.
Quick pass to Miller. With the bank pass. Vancouver's got it along the wall. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. Throws it in. And they continue to fight for that puck along the wall. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Sometimes the holding call is just so obvious to everyone else except the player doing it.
This PK unit could not shut it down once already tonight. They've got another chance to do so right now against a tough power play here. We know they're ranked toward the bottom of the league, but it's something they're actively working on. And they're going to make the most of this opportunity.
Here's a short pass to Pitlick. Sent into the offensive zone. The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Up along the wing. Here's a chance! Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the shot! And that goes off a player. Cutting to the slot! The Canucks gain possession in their own end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Moves it quickly over to McAvoy. Fires it on net! Oh, big time save by Anderson!
There's always a next level to making a save. Step two is get the puck out of danger. He does a nice job there.
And look at this. They've turned this offensive end into a pressure cooker. And they go the other way as they clear the zone.
Bergeron's up and ready to join the play.
The man advantage expires and a tip of the cap to the penalty killers who come up big.
Some disappointment on the bench after that power play. Everybody in the building knows the importance of the moment, and they weren't able to get it done.
And that pass goes off a stick. The Wild have gained control of the puck along the wall. Oh, and he whiffs on it. Savard's got it in the defensive end. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. There's the whistle. We got an offside. The Oilers are next up on the schedule.
Some guys will know that. Some guys just leave it until they get through the current game. I think it's better to know a little bit about what's coming down the road.
The Canucks win the draw here in the neutral zone. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. Vancouver's on the attack. The Wild have it in their own zone. Dishes it to Kulikov. Pass to Kaprizov. Minnesota's got the puck against the boards. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. And he totally whiffs on that one. Poked away in the neutral zone by Strom. Paul's got it against the boards. Nice poke check. Picked up along the wall by Hoaglander. Puck dumped in. Taken a chance to end it. Puck grabbed by Hartman. Quick feed to Strom. And the fans on their feet recognizing a solid victory here in front of them. Sends it over to Hughes.
Yeah, you'll never see any coach in the Hall of Fame with a brutal goalie. It just will never happen.